breaking news. Darrell Bevell fired.
Reports coming out that Darrell Bevell has been let go as the offensive coordinator for the Seattle Seahawks. I think they did the right thing today, and this is step one towards hopefully Brock being a new team.
This move was inevitable, and now the next domino to fall will be what's next. What's next with the QB coach? What's next with the O-line coach? This is the top of the pyramid. He's the offense coordinator. He puts the plan together. He calls the plays, answering why. Because ultimately, they had to make change. They knew the same direction with the same pieces was not going to work moving forward.